Recording.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm trying to see your whole face.
Huh?
There.
All right. Somebody asked, see me how I clean a fish. This is how I do it. I already started on this one.
Okay.
Cut right here, down here, and down the side here.
Oh, you see his tongue hanging out? Uno.
Come up here and you gotta come around this little bone right here. Go around it.
Huh?
Go around it. This is the best piece of meat on the catfish right here.
It's the what?
The best piece of meat on the catfish. That's the back strap on the catfish.
Take
all right.
Less than 24 hours?
I'll make that little cut down there just so you're not, you don't have to watch as much. I got these gloves on because my knife's getting so hot.
Why is it getting hot?
It's working hard.
Oh my God. Rick, what is that coming out of its mouth that's white? Look at its white, it's huge. It's huge.
Came up too fast, he's got the bend.
About time on him. It what?
He's got the bends. Remember I was telling you about the bends?
Yeah.
That's all you need off of them.
That's it? Then what?
Then I'll take this back strap here. And on these big blue cat, you don't want to get real close to the skin because all that red there has got to come off anyway. So mm-hmm. You leave it on the skin as possible. Too close on him, and so I still got to cut that off.
That?
Yeah.
Is that all its guts?
I usually do it in two pieces.
That may be better fillets anyways if you do it in two pieces. And this is how Rick Merriman cleans his fish. Now stop it. Alright, I'm stopping it.
Watch the film with his little.